Now we will see what is booting process. Like when we power on computer, then it starts booting. What happens during this booting process? During this booting process, the thing only happens is operating system comes from hard drive to RAM. Our operating system, like Windows 8 or Windows 7, it starts coming from hard drive, and a minimal version is loaded into this RAM because RAM is temporary and it is fast. So a user like us, we used to work on RAM. We always work on RAM. What we are doing, if we are designing anything, if we are working on MS Word, Excel, PowerPoint, where we are working on this RAM, not on hard drive. So in the booting process, what happens? The OS starts to come from hard disk to this RAM. And when we save something, then from RAM it goes to hard drive. And because hard drive is permanent storage, then when we save something, it goes to hard drive and is stored there permanently.